Wrestling fans, the following contest is a special tag team event. It is set for one fall. Introducing team number one in the ring, first from Boston, Massachusetts, weighing 234 pounds, Kevin Sullivan. His tag team partner from Truth or Consequences, New Mexico, at 257 pounds, Cactus Jack. And ladies and gentlemen, their opponents. First, from Syracuse, New York, weighing 236 pounds, Captain Mike Rotunda. Partner from the State Hospital at 384 pounds, Norman.
Well, there he is. Take a look at that kid up. Boy, and listen, I want to ask you right now, was that the rock and roll star, Michael? Is that who you were talking about?
Well, of course. He is the greatest rock and roll singer in the world today. I play the drums for him, the bass guitar, everything. I'm a little bit of everything, you know?
Yeah.
So now I guess we had a deal, you know?
Yeah, I know. I know. Look at Norman.
Look at that face. That's a face even a mother wouldn't love.
Captain Mike and his crew. In this case, it happens to be Big Norman. Mike Rotunda. You know, and Norman going against Jack. And what in the world is Kevin doing? Sullivan doing?
I don't know, but he's yelling mighty loud at him, Lance. I've never really seen him do that before as far as to smack him around. He just smacked him in the face. Now where's
and
he going?
Sullivan is now leaving the ring area. What is Cactus Jack? I don't know what the problem was.
Well, that guy's sick there. Now you can tell by the way he laughs.
Even when the introductions were going on, he was not paying any attention. Even when they introduced him, here comes Sullivan now, and look who's behind him. Bam, Bam Bigelow. And Sir Oliver Humperdinck.
Well, now I'll tell you, Captain Mike Rotunda and Norman have their work cut out for them now, Lance.
Evidently, Sullivan has made a substitution. He's gone to the bench. He's benched Cactus Jack and brought out Bam Bam Bigelow, who is a longtime buddy of the Slaughterhouse, Kevin Sullivan. Captain Mike Rotunda starting out against Bam Bam Bigelow. Is so big, he runs like Norman, right at 400 pounds. Every bit of it.
I'm amazed, Lance. I'm amazed at the man's size. He is big, and Captain Mike Rotunda is going to have his hands full.
Big hip toss from the Bammer. And Captain Mike has got more than his hands full. I believe that's when I'd be over there making a tag on Norman and let that 384 come rolling in the ring.
Well, there's no doubt, 384 pounds. And you know, I've heard he's very agile, too. The man is quick as a cat.
Swings it over and takes a drop kick. Goes into the ropes, and when he came off, he rattled the captain hard. And a reversal. Another drop kick, and what a beauty. Put him down on the mat. Captain Mike going to work on Bam Bam Bigelow. Leaps at him with a cross body, and Bigelow just grabs him on a minute.
Mike moved, you know.
Whoa.
He was surprised the first time he threw that flying drop kick, and Bam Bam Bigelow didn't budge. Then he put a little more behind it that second time he got him to go down.
Squaring off, the captain stand right in there with him. Bigelow grabbed him right across the mouth and nose, backed him into the corner, makes the tag on Kevin Sullivan, who slams the captain's head into that turnbuckle. A reverse beauty backdrop. And now Rotunda with a drop kick. Clothesline. And out of the ring goes Kevin Sullivan. Maybe he should have sent Cactus Jack in as a substitute for himself. He doesn't seem to be doing too well.
Well, he probably would have saved himself a lot of aches and pains. You know that Kevin Sullivan, he's a very unpredictable individual.
Yes, he is. Tied up.
Oh, here comes Norman. Here comes Norman. Now what's going to happen?
Sullivan and Norman, long-time enemies. Norman with a whip. Ooh, my. Clothesline him. And that's a big clothesline when you look at the size of the arm on that Norman.
Yeah, this is what I wanted to see.
Yeah.
That's what I wanted to see. Let Bam Bam Bigelow get in there with him.
Squaring off.
Now what's he going to do? Now what's he going to do, Lance?
Get ready for it. Norman rarely looks across the ring at anybody he gives away weight to. But I got to tell you, this guy is over 400 pounds, and he's saying, is that your best shot? Norman back into it. Slams him again with that shoulder.
Well, you know, that Norman, he's pretty persistent. He's not going to give up right away. He hit him once. He hit him twice, and now, of course, Bam Bam Bigelow unloading with those big guns, and he's going for a sunset flip. Can you believe that? A sunset? Oh, and Norman got him.
Norman squashed him, and Sullivan has to come in and kick him out of it from behind. Look at this Norman. He's pounding away on Bigelow. This is one you won't see often. Bam Bam Bigelow takes an elbow. Norman trying to take him up in the air. And Bigelow raked him in the eye. Now he's coming back after Norman.
And Norman was looking so good there for a second, Lance, but I think he messed up big time when he thought that he could slam a guy like Bam Bam Bigelow. Oh, now I think, speaking of messing up,
He just... Well, we had a little unexpected mooning going on right there. When the captain takes the tag, drills down Kevin Sullivan. Sullivan, beautiful move as he went to that head scissors.
I tell you, that's just amazing to see two people as large as they are. I mean, gosh, can you believe when they go together? Lance, I tell you what, Norman had his hands full there.
That was something to see. Bammer and Norman. There's the tag from Sullivan, and Bam Bam comes up from behind. Drills him with a right, and then headbutts him twice, right in the lower back. Steps him in the air for the suplex. Covers up, one, two, and the captain kicked out. That's not easy, but he was determined. Bam Bam takes a shot at Norman. Now we've got all four of them involved. Norman being run out. The Bammer puts the big body right on Captain Mike. And the captain in some trouble.
Did you notice that Lance, Kevin Sullivan just kicked at Cactus Jack? Tried to kick him in the head or something.
Yeah, I believe it. He just put the foot right on the head of Captain Mike as he was fired in by Bam Bam. A whip across the ring. Drilling Rotunda in the midsection. Big action coming to you on the NWA Pro. Jimmy Jam Garvin, Lance Russell, right here in the Civic Center in Greenwood, Mississippi, as the tag goes back to Bam Bam. One down for the big guy. A headbutt rattles the captain. And again, Rotunda staggering, tries to come to his feet. He needs to get to the corner and make the tag on Norman. DDT'd him.
That should be it. That should be it. We should get a 1-2-3 with that. Works every time for us.
Standing there looking around. I don't know what he has on his mind. He's not even trying for a pin, Jimmy Jam.
No, he's not. But you know that Captain Mike Rotunda, you can't take anything away from the guy. He's well-schooled. He knows what he's doing. And he's in tip-top shape. The man can take a beating.
Bam Bam! Front face lock on the captain. And Mike trying to drive his way over there to get to and tag Norman. You saw Sir Oliver Humperdinck in the back. He's outside the ring, down with Cactus Jack, who was benched for this match. There's the tag on Norman. Oh, no, the referee didn't see it.
Well, you know, I think Kevin told Cactus Jack to sit there and not move. Ooh. What was that, Lance? He fell through the ropes?
Yeah, he sure did, right after he was choked out there. No question about it. But again, the referee's eyes were in the wrong place. He missed the tag, and I'm not blaming the referee. I know how much action there is up there. But in two instances, bad break for Norman and Captain Mike Rotunda, benefiting Sullivan and Bam Bam Bigelow. Sullivan grabbing a hold of Rotunda, pulls him back in the ring, drives away on him. Look at this, a quick one, one, two. He couldn't get that turn. Wrong corner, and before he could get over and tag Norman, Sullivan pulls him down to the mat.
You know, I can't believe it, Lance. I was just talking great things, you know, about Captain Mike and everything, and then there he goes like a clumsy oak and falls out of the ring.
Uh-huh.
Ruins everything.
Sure he does. Bam Bam takes the tag, comes in with a headbutt right in the side of Captain Mike Rotunda. Rotunda's attention turned away from making the tag on Norman. He's worried about survival now. And his head bounced off the top rope. Still in there battling as he chops, but he takes a couple of shots from Sullivan. Shoveled into the rope. In the center of the ring, they're both down. Captain Mike on his back. Sullivan now on his hands and knees. Rotunda looking around. He's still addled. Tag goes, and here comes Norman. He got the big tag that he needed.
Norman's going to town now, Lance. He picks that Kevin Sullivan up for a big slam. I thought he was going to tear off his shirt there for a minute. Big headbutt. Holy smokes.
He headbutts Bigelow.
Twice.
He called him into the ring.
Three times.
Dale Sullivan, who dropped across the top turnbuckle. Here comes Rotunda. It's all-out war with all four of them in there. Cactus Jack, uh-oh. He couldn't sit there. He had to grab a hold of Rotunda's leg and pull him out of the ring. The bell rings. We may have either a stop match or it should be a disqualification. And Norman being attacked by all three of them.
I think the referee disqualified him, Les. I think the referee disqualified him.
He disqualified the team.
The winner's name is Sullivan, the team of Captain Mike.